Welcome and thanks for joining us as we bring you today's match.
I'm Matthew Hill and beside me in the commentary box is David Bashir. Now you've been studying the conditions out there, David. What's the latest?
A bit of cloud around here, Matt, but other than that, it's a pretty good day for cricket weather-wise. I inspected the wicket and the pitch is rock hard. It's quite dusty on the surface.
Thanks, David. Well, the scene is almost set for this clash. Both teams will be looking to put in a good performance. So now it's time to look at the two opening batsmen as both teams make their way onto the field.
Both of these batsmen are looking to get their side off to a blazing start in these opening six overs of the power play. They'll be wanting to get that run rate up quickly and build a solid platform for the other established batsmen on the side.
The opening batsman here, facing the very first ball of the match. And there's the first runs of the match.
And he's off the mark.
This is so high it'll bring rain. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. That's nine off the over. Batsman was beaten all ends up there and it sails past the bat to the keeper.
That was a superb delivery. The batsman had no answer to that. This guy strikes the ball so sweetly, Matt. He's certainly got his eye in. There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
two more runs. Charges down the ground and he's hit this. Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. End of the over. 10 off it. No addition to the scoreboard. One bounce and it finds the rope.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Oh, he's got air on this.
The bowler's stretching and he's overstepped the mark.
That's out of here.
The slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
The next delivery is a free hit, so he can't get out unless he is run out, of course. Edged.
The bowler will be gutted he didn't get a wicket on that last ball. He'll certainly be fired up now.
End of the over, 15 off it. Gates is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
Dizzy has an excellent strike rate. Such an attacking weapon in this side.
And this is in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
He was onto it nice and early. Great shot.
So close to being bowled. The fielder at cover gathers this one. This could be close. Got in. Fine catch by the wicketkeeper.
Order 16. Development now 1.
Oh, look out, it's in the air. Comes to the crease, first ball, and whacks it for four. Doesn't get any better than that.
It's great stroke play all the way to the ropes.
One for 42. Of the bat, stands and delivers. Six runs.
Over the bowler's head, superb effort.
You gotta be kidding me. That was so close to clipping the off stump. The batsman survives.
The batsman made a big mess of this delivery. Great piece of bowling.
England are 1 for 49.
He couldn't have timed it any sweeter.
A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that any better myself, Matt.
He takes the single. Fielded at cover points. And he takes the single.
dear. A suicidal run out. What was he thinking?
And it's the plane that's into the plane team. Then out.
First ball faced, first runs. The batsman lets that through to the keeper. And no run there.
That was a superb delivery. The batsman had no answer to that.
End of the over. Two off it. Nearly bowls him. How close was that?
That was a superb delivery. The batsman had no answer to that.
Oh, he's got air on this. That's a bouncer. And that will be his one and only in this over. Super shot. One bounce. Hits the rope. Four. Thanks for coming.
That deserved to be punished. The bowler needs to tighten up a bit.
Another run added. And two runs added to the scoreboard. That would have been four runs, well fielded. And a good throw back from the deep there. Gee, he's got a good arm. And a couple more runs. That's out. And there's his first wicket at T20 level. Good stuff.
Yeah, a very good wicket this.
Run. And this is in the air. Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
This guy strikes the ball so sweetly, Matt. He's certainly got his eye in.
He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs. That's 12 off the over. So a new bowler is about to start his spell. David, what can you tell us about this player?
He's making his debut, a confident young man. Let's see if he can produce.
That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Batsman has beaten all ends up there and it sails past the bat to the keeper. No addition to the scoreboard. A very good over. One run taken. One run added to the scoreboard. This is high in the air. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
So the end of the over, eight off it.
And you're bowling for the fielding side, please make him welcome.
The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling. And no run there. That's out of here.
The slower ball and the batsman picked it. It was punished for six.
Another run added to the scoreboard. Yes. That's cleared the boundary. Six runs. End of the over. 13 off it. The batsman was beaten all ends up there as it sails past the bats. Great bowling.
nicely placed, making the fielders work overtime.
This is so high it'll bring rain. One bounce and it finds the rope.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
England are 3-4-1-1-5.
Patients are reminded to refrain from inappropriate behaviour. Failure to do so will result in ejection from the building. Change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
Two more runs.
Waiting.
That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. And he lets it carry through to the keeper. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six! And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here. 3-1-2-4. That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over. Oh, he's got air on this. He's put everything into this. Forget about it. Six runs. Diaz now moves into the 40s. that's out. And there's his first wicket at T20 level. Good stuff.
Australia have picked up a very good wicket, but their work is far from over.
Batsman was beaten all ends up there, and it sails past the bat to the keeper. You gotta be kidding me. That was so close to clipping the off stump. The batsman survives. No run. And that's the end of another very good over. Is about to start a new over.
Facing his first ball off the mark, that'll settle his nerves.
And a couple more runs.
Right there.
Another run taken.
Yep, catch it.
And this is in the air. That's out of here.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
Great gather and four runs saved. Another run added. England are 4 for 142. Batsman was beaten all ends up there, and it sails past the bat to the keeper.
Catch that! Thank you.
in the preceding two. Over. One score.
143.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
Beautiful shot. Four runs.
The bat stands and delivers six runs.
That cleared the boundary with ease, perfectly timed. Nicely placed, making the fielders work overtime.
A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Beautiful timing, Matt. A joy to watch, as always.
Shot clears the rope with ease. Six runs, and with those runs he moves into the 30s here. That's over 24 off it.
The batsman has punished the bowling attack. Far too many boundaries off that over.
So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
He's making his debut here. He'll be a little bit nervous, but no doubt looking forward to the challenge.
Yes, bowler!
Another run taken. One run added to the total.
Catch it! Yes, bowler!
One run added to the scoreboard.
Yes, bowler.
That's 9 off the over. So the final over of this innings is about to be bowled. And with those runs, he moves into the 40s.
Into the 40s, edging closer to the half century.
He takes the single. One run taken.
Oh, well fielded. That surely stopped 4 runs.
And he takes the single. So that's the 20 overs up here, and the innings has come to an end.
Should be an exciting second innings.
So both teams getting set now for this second innings run chase. Let's see how the batting side reply in this one.
Well, it's a very big task ahead of them. Let's see what their batsmen can conjure up here.
The mark.
Didn't take long for this batsman to get his eye in. He's hitting the ball so well now. That was a loose stroke.
The fielder dives, and well stopped.
That would have been 4 runs, well fielded. Nice fielding, four runs saved. And a couple more runs. Over, seven runs added. This is so high it'll bring rain. He's found plenty on that. Whack! That's six.
The slower ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
The bat stands and delivers six runs.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs. 16 from the over. And no run there. And this is in the air. Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. No, he's dropped the ball.
He's put that to ground.
Yes.
Curly now moves into the 30s. That's 11 off the over.
two more runs. A fantastic catch taken by the fielder jumping high in the air to gather that in.
England have picked up a very good wicket, but their work is far from over.
One for 41. So a new bowler is about to begin his spell here. What can you tell us about this bowler, David?
He's making his debut here. He'll be a little bit nervous, but no doubt looking forward to the challenge.
That's out of here.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot for six. England have got their man and got him out cheaply too. A very good wicket.
This is high in the air. One bounce and it finds the rope.
On the front foot and struck it very well.
Super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
It's great stroke play all the way to the ropes. What a great shot off the back foot.
Great shot. One bounce, four runs.
It was a slower ball, Matt. The batsman saw it early and it was punished for four runs.
Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, four, thanks for coming. Australia, at 2 for 68.
End of an over where the bowler was punished.
And a couple more runs.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Two for 75.
and you're bowling for the fielding side, please make him welcome.
Edwards is about to start a new over. David, what information do you have about this player?
He's making his debut, a confident young man. Let's see if he can produce. Waiting.
No run. Fantastic catch, that one.
The fielder had some ground to make up, but he took it beautifully in the end. Great catch.
Fantastic save by the fielder. Stops a certain boundary.
Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain.
Catch!
No time to waste. Immediately off the mark. So the end of the over. Five off it.
Oh, well fielded. That surely stopped four runs.
Yep, catch.
Oh, he's got air on this. And with those runs, he moves into the 30s here.
This batsman is toying with the bowlers. Super shot.
And that carries through to the keeper. 5 from the over. This is high in the air. One bounce and it finds the rope.
Yes, that's what the crowd has come to see right out of the middle of the bat. See you later.
A super shot, one bounce and it hits the rope. Thank you very much.
Saw the ball early and smashed it to the ropes.
That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. One run added to the total. The bat stands and delivers 6 runs. Australia are 3 for 100. Is about to start a new over.
What a great shot off the back foot. I could watch that shot on replay all day. Perfect timing and placement.
Two more runs.
gets behind the ball and plays defensively. End of the over, 11 off it. Two more runs.
Catch it.
That's a bouncer and above shoulder height. He won't be able to bowl any more in this over.
Super shot that. Placed it perfectly.
Edge.
Such a good delivery he just bowled, and he'll be cursing his luck the batsman is still at the crease.
Great stop. That looked like a boundary for certain. And a couple more runs. That's over. 9 off it. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. Two runs added. And that's his half century.
Yes, very well played, but he knows the job is only half done.
And two runs added. And two runs added to the scoreboard. Super shot, one bounce, hits the rope, 4, thanks for coming. So the end of the over, 11 off it.
change in bowling lineup for the fielding team.
There's no better sight than seeing a bad ball put away to the boundary. Lovely.
Two runs. And a couple more runs.
Right there.
End of the 14th
over. Nine score.
140.
Three more to the score.
Catch.
Bowen now moves into the 40s.
What a great shot off the back foot.
Oh, he's got air on this. That's a bouncer, and that will be his one and only in this over. One bounce and it finds the rope.
That's a fine shot. Got onto it early.
Another run taken. That goes through to the keeper. No shot. Australia are 3-4-1-5-2.
Massive shot. Clears the rope with ease. Six runs. A very good half century here. He'll now be eyeing off three figures.
A slow ball, but the batsman picked it and it was punished for six.
Now moves into the 60s.
This guy strikes the ball so sweetly, Matt. He's certainly got his eye in. Lovely shot. I couldn't have played that any better myself, Matt.
That's over. 15 off it. Another run taken. And no run there. Yes. Rare now moves into the 70s and is going well.
That's fantastic shot making, four all the way.
Well fielded. That surely stopped four runs. Over. Six from it. 173. Shot, one bounce, four runs.
Yes, that's what the crowd has come to see, right out of the middle of the bat. See you later.
This is so high it'll bring rain. Yeah, now moves into the 80s.
The bowler can't believe it. What a shot to clear the ropes.
That's the end of this match. Australia will be very pleased with this victory and the way their players stood up.
Australia have gone on to win, and what a thrilling match it was. It came right down to the wire. Really enjoyed it.
Thanks, David, and thanks to those at home for tuning in. Bye for now.